In a world where dumb chatbots run rampant, where people type messages instead of clicking buttons, a world of lost sales opportunities, a world of frustration, a world of pain, only one man can save the future of messenger marketing. Follow Josh Barkin on his mission to conquer the default answer. Once and for all.